Hello everyone, this is Carlton here, and today I'm going to be showing you how cruise ship lifeboats work. This is on my Minecraft cruise ship model, the MS Aurora, and as you can see, I've got several of the lifeboats and some life rafts deployed. This is going to be showing you how they work on this ship, which is actually pretty accurate to how they work on a real cruise ship. So, even though this is Minecraft, if you wanted to learn how they actually work, this is a good representation. So I'm going to go ahead and get started on this. So I'll head over to the ship. Let me make it light out real quick. Now, we'll go ahead and head over to the lifeboat deck to begin with. Now, so you have this promenade deck around the ship where they'll keep the lifeboats, and you will see they have these signs. They're usually green signs, and they'll have numbers on them. They are called muster stations, and each guest is assigned a certain one based on their stateroom so that they can get to the closest lifeboat in the event of an emergency. And on the cruise ships, they will say, if you don't have a life jacket with you, don't try to go back to the room, just go to the muster stations. Now, you'll notice you have these white rectangle things. These are representing what they'll have is they actually have lockers on the side of the deck full of life vests to give to passengers so that everybody has a flotation device so nobody has to worry about drowning. Now, so you go to the muster station that is assigned to you, and the lifeboats, they start in this position right here. They are stowed into the deck upright, and they're on these little pivoting arms right here. These are called davits. And what they do is when it's time to launch the lifeboat, they go and rotate out like this to put the lifeboat into the boarding position. Now, then what will happen is they'll open these gates right here so that passengers can then come from the deck onto the lifeboat. And sometimes they'll have little platforms like this that'll fold out to make it easier to get on to the lifeboat. So you go ahead, walk up to the boat, go ahead and enter, and then inside the boat, this really doesn't have anything, but there'll be seats. You can all take a seat in there. And then towards the back, there will be the helm that a crew member will go and take and drive the lifeboat. Now, once everybody is boarded from the lifeboat, it will then begin to lower. There are winches built into the davits, and it'll start to drop the lifeboat down like this. And once it gets to the bottom, it'll come off of the hooks. The crew members will get out to the exterior of the lifeboat and go ahead and remove the boat from these hooks, start up the engines, and go ahead and start to drive off, as you can see these boats here are starting to do. Now, there are also additional options to say. Now, there are these rafts that will also be featured on the ships. Now, these ones are up front where there's less rooms for the lifeboats, and you can see now these are gray, but usually what they will have is they'll have these white round canisters along the side of the deck, and I just kind of use these because these are the closest thing I had. But what they are is they are rafts. And when you open the canister, it will go ahead and fill with air. And it also has a chute attached to it, as you can see here. Now what they will do is they will put this on the side of the deck. And then you go down the chute in here. You get to the bottom. And then you will be into the life raft. Now, once people are boarded, the life raft goes and detaches from the chute. You can see it is still here, and then the life raft is out floating around. And while these don't have any power source of their own, the point of these is if the ship's going down, you have something to stay on until you can get picked up by another ship in the nearby area, as there's not usually a whole lot of bad storms. Now, this is usually for the crew members will get the life rafts. Most of the passengers will get to go in the lifeboats. But they have the rafts just for extra flotation to make sure that everybody can get off of the ship safely. So that about sums it up. So thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more.